Good morning, everyone. This is Patty and Danny. He's over there doing his schoolwork. This morning we're going to make Winterberry Wonder soap, and it's Danny's favorite fragrance. It's got a lot of berries in it, and just, I don't know, something about it. And I already got my clays in here, mixed this up last night, and all my oils and butters and all that in there, huh, Danny? So let's get geared up and get started. And Papa's on his way home. He's got two drops before he gets home, so it's going to help me with the Saturday event. And your sister, right?
Yeah.
You're going to go home with your mom.
Yeah.
Okay. You're always behaving, right? That's why you get in trouble and have to sit and think about it. Alright. Enough. You know how it took me not to soap last night? Yes. I just wanted to soap, but I didn't. I got all my stuff prepped, and we're going to do it early this morning, and I'm kind of proud of myself. Here is my lye water, and in here I have sea salt and corn silk. I got corn silk powder in here, so that's why it's dark. I'm going to make this a luscious winter soap. Ready? Look at that. Rich. Degrees out this morning. Roads are a little bit icy for Papa, but it's shaded parts. Just give you a little bit of a buzz. Soap, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a little bit of titanium dioxide in it first. And just to lighten it up just a little bit, but I wanna make it a little bit lighter. Are you yawning? Just like fruity fragrances. Okay, let's pour these off, Danny. What? Not at all. And this, I just want just a little bit. Okay. Mm-hmm. Should have some Christmas music or something.
You should. You know, you can put that on YouTube. You
can. I'm using a deep rose. Because in the fruit, we want it to be like berries. We didn't put purple in there for you. But I'm just using this as a fragrance. It doesn't mean it's a guy soap, mister. Friday.
Okay. Today's the 29th. One more day. Two more days and it's December.
I know. It don't seem possible, does it?
No.
Yeah, just a little bit of water. This, because we got...
And we haven't even got the snow.
We got our titanium
dioxide. It's going to be a boring Christmas.
Got our titanium dioxide coming from Nature's Garden. It should be here. I would say probably Friday. Let's see if that will just make it lighter. Even see what I'm doing. I better drink some more coffee. Wake up. You want to drink a cup of coffee with me, Danny?
Yeah.
You don't even like coffee. Oh my goodness, who are you fooling? That's our base. And now we're going to do our darker color. Mm-hmm. Hater is by the furnace in her bed sleeping. Oh, she's looking at me. What, I'm gonna try just a little bit more in there. Danny, get work done. Quit talking.
I am.
Or I don't sound like it. Watch me make a mess, you guys. What am I going to do? Stand up like this. No messes this morning.
And then that falls.
Yeah, that wouldn't be the first step, Danny. Nor probably the last. Micas are pretty mixed up in there. No floaties. And this fragrance is behaving very well, I would say. And I'm still got you in my way. Big one anyways. Snowed, but we got a little bit of ice, I think, or sleet, but snow, we've only got like an inch so far. Danny doesn't have to go out and shovel very much, do ya? Whoops. Stir it up. I want it to stay pretty well smooth, but I want it at maybe a medium trace, maybe not. We'll see. It does smell delicious. This is from Aztec. I got it on sale. This one, when they first introduce their fragrances, new ones coming in, they always have a sale, and I think this was $11 for a pound. Yeah, I love their new name, their logo. I think it looks pretty interesting. All right, let's get this one. Those colors are pretty close. I don't know. I think it's well incorporated. It's a very slow-moving fragrance. Very nice to work with. Mm. ready to pour because it needs to set up just a little bit more and then I can clean up my mess. Okay, we're going to get ready to pour and give it a move. This chair out of the way so I can give you guys a bird's eye view. And we're going to start. Getting messy again, as usual. Now, a little bit of our gold. Denny, get busy. I'm distracting him. And let's do a little bit for the top. Any water, huh? Okay. Let's get our fancy twirling. Nice and fluid. Hope it doesn't get too muddied. And let's see here. I think I'm gonna have to let that just be. But I'm gonna put just a little bit more of the light on the top. A little bit different, huh? Should use the spoon. I think I will. Like, what is this crazy old hillbilly doing now? shakes. Then I'll have enough to put in for some samples. I think they'll be ovals. Oopsie, that's a little too muchy. Alright. Now, I am playing, that's for sure. To go. And there you go. Little bit of flame. Still very, very fluid. Might be able to do that if it wasn't. So, now we're going to put a little bit of sparkles on there, Danny, and call it done. I do not like these. So guess what? Guess what?
You're out.
That's what do you think I'm gonna do, huh?
Oh yeah. What is
it? It is that yeah, but watch what happens when I put the
whole thing.
What are you talking about? Okay. Yeah, this will suck. You love that smell, don't you? Got a little bit of diamond dust on the top. And I'm not going to lift this up for you guys. So I will show you after it is finished. Right before we cut it tomorrow. Can you say goodbye, Danny?
Bye. Say bye.
Alright. See you in the morning. Okay, this is the morning. Give you a closer look. To the top. Okay, let's see what we got in. Ready, Danny?
Yeah. And that smells.
Still kind of wet.
Yeah, this is gonna be the best video.
All right, the end pieces. And here we go. Winterberry Wonder, right?
Mm.
I like the colors. I didn't think I was going to like the darker. I like the tan in there. Okay. Well, today is our first event. So we are going to get everything packed up. Papa is home to help me, huh, Danny?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to go home.
Score.
I'm glad it doesn't look Christmassy. It looks like it would be winter. Smells good. Your favorite. What's it like? I don't know. Okay. Everyone have a wonderful, blessed day or weekend, we should say. We will catch you later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.